Shit,
nigga, what do you
gotta do? My boobs are huge.
Hi. Hey guys, it's a new Monday, it's a new week.
Hello guys.
And we have this little shit, did I find? Okay, sorry. We both finished our work days. Martino came here to pick something up and then I needed her opinion on some leggings. And then we decided to go grocery shopping together.
Yes.
Let's go. That was a very chaotic trip to the grocery store. So much went wrong, I don't know why, but we have these machines where you can hand in like empty plastic bottles and some glass bottles as well, and cans, because you get some money for it in return. I broke the machine somehow. Then I walked into this like thing with food, half of it broke down, and then when I was trying to pay, this carton fell apart, so all of my like little tiny cans of booze went flying around the grocery store. But we managed. Wow. Shall I do a grocery haul? Two of these. The Lay's Sensation Mexican Peppers and Cream. So good. This is like spreadable cheese. I don't know how else to explain it. It's good. And I've been addicted lately. Crackers. Six of these ginger shots. Five bottles of toothpaste because it was buy two, get three for free. Crazy. Two zucchinis. Soda water. And the rest is booze. And I'm pretty sure I can't show that on the internet anymore. So there's that.
Let's take one of these. Cheers.
It's 8:15 and I can finally eat, and I'm so excited about this gnocchi recipe. It's so good, so easy. Yum. I'm running on 3 hours of sleep and I think you can tell. I'm working from the office today, so it's now 7:10. I'm heading out the door. Tonight, Teun is coming over for dinner, which is nice. But I'm already like looking forward to my bed right now. Look who is here!
Moet ik dat doen?
Ik krijg het gewoon niet bij elkaar, de shot voor de 1 second. Ga eens je hoofd naar beneden.
This looks kind of gross, but I'm interested.
Hey guys, it's currently Wednesday. Yesterday was a lot of fun. I worked from the office. We had some cake to celebrate some milestones, and overall it was just a pretty good work day. Came home and I was super tired because I forgot to bring my blue light glasses, and they just really helped me stay focused, help me not get too tired, and like my eyes won't hurt. But I had a dinner date planned with one of my best friends, Teun. He came over and we ordered some sushi, which honestly wasn't that good. We tried something new and it was just not it, but that was fine. Had a great night of sleep, and then today I just worked. The rest of the week is really exciting. Tomorrow it's Kingsday, which is basically the king's birthday, which the entire country celebrates. I'm not a big royalist, or not at all actually, but I do love this holiday because literally the entire country is off, except for obviously people who work in the service industry or in healthcare. I always used to work in restaurants, so I was never off. So the past few years that I am able to celebrate, I absolutely love this holiday. It's great. So tomorrow I'm going to a little festival close by here. There's actually a giant one of the biggest of the country in my city as well, but it's just like, I've been there once or twice. It's just a little bit young, if that makes sense. So we're going somewhere else. Tonight it's King's Night, which is basically this is the night before King's Day, and everyone is gonna go out and party because we're off tomorrow. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Obviously the dress code is orange because that's our national color. So this is the fit.
My boobs look huge.
Yeah, I'm excited. Let's go hit the town. We're going to party. Yes, I
come on, Put your hands in the air, say,
hello, it's day two. It is King's Day today. Yesterday was a lot of fun. Honestly, way too much fun because I ended up getting home at like 2:30 and I thought it was like 12:30, which sucks. Yeah, it was great. It was just a lot of fun with some friends I hadn't seen in a while. I didn't have much sleep and I definitely had too much to drink yesterday, so this is gonna be fun today. I thought it was gonna be super cold, and I guess it is because it's only 10 degrees, but the sun is out, so I'm so confused and conflicted on whether I should wear my winter jacket or should I wear another jacket. I am not sure. My outfit is a work in progress because I need my friends to help me figure this situation out. Used boob tape, I'm not a fan, so I'm using a bra and I need to figure out how to not show my bra, but we'll see. I got my goodies with me. I'm heading over to the train station to rent some bikes. Then we're gonna go over to Martina to have some pre-games and or just pre-drinks, I guess, and then head to the festival ground. I was gonna say something. I'm a little bit scared to go outside because there's so much going on and my street is like blocked off. This needs some fixing, but this is the idea of my outfit. I don't know if my mom would call that an outfit, but oh well. Ze kent de tekst. Oh yo, zo verbest. Kijk maar zo.
Pitstop.
Ja, kom
hier
lekker. Hey guys, it's currently Friday, which is really confusing because obviously yesterday we had King's Day. It feels like a Sunday today, but I'm so glad it's not and I have 3 days of the weekend left. So nice. Yesterday was a ton of fun. As you can tell, I'm losing my voice a little. But my friends and I had a little pre-party at Martina's place. Then we cycled to the festival ground. Honestly, that party wasn't great. It was just, I think it would have been so nice if it was outside, which was originally the plan, but it got changed to the venue inside because they didn't have the right permits anymore. Which at first I was like, okay, this is, it might be even better just because the weather was kind of Turns out the weather was amazing yesterday, and just the whole vibe and music would have been so much better outside than inside. But oh well, I think we got in at like 3 and we left at 8, I think, and some friends ended up going home and we ended up going to the city for a few more hours until I gave up. My legs gave up on me. So I came home at a decent time, 11:30 I'd say, and for some reason I still had energy, so I like did laundry and cleaned up, which is dumb. So I went to bed at like 3 because I'm stupid, but yeah, it's fine. I had a good night of sleep, and then today's been a little slow. I was first just laying in bed for way too long and eventually got ready, and for some reason they basically cut off our water and gas this afternoon and nobody informed us, so I was like literally making food and all of a sudden the gas just stopped working and I didn't realize what was going on. So I was like, why is my food taking forever to get ready? Because it wasn't heating up. I was also doing a load of laundry, which just finished, and I'm kind of scared to check it out because obviously it didn't have water for half the time it was running. So I'm not sure what to do with that. We'll see. I quickly need to go out, run some errands before 6. It's already 5:15 p.m. I don't understand how. I've literally just been editing some TikToks and that's it. Oh no, I also cleaned the bathroom. I am not useless. Let's go. Hello. My walk ended up being really long. I guess I was out for like 2 hours because I met up with Brittany to go on a walk and basically return some packages and do groceries at the end. And I timed it perfectly because it's raining pretty hard right now. My laundry was fine, so I could just take that out and hang it up. Been cleaning my shoes and stuff like that. I don't know what I did. I did just make dinner and I'm not hungry at all. I made myself a salad and I'll eat it in a bit. But I need to phone call Martina, because we are hopefully planning a holiday together. We'll see.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey guys, it's currently Saturday, and yes, I'm wearing the same shirt as yesterday, but that's fine. Because who's seeing me? No one. This weekend is a little weird because, first of all, it's really long. Second of all, I usually go to the gym a lot in the weekends, but my gym is closed for the week. They're rebuilding it or whatever. There's two more of my gyms in this city, but they're too far away. Just realized I have a bike now, so that excuse goes out of the window. Anyways, I am not planning on going to the gym this week because I thought it was closed. Which is fine. I'm catching up on a lot of work. I'm editing vlogs and TikToks, and I'm doing a bunch of email work and trying to find housing. There's a lot going on. Currently 5:15. I'm really not going so well with my vlog because it's just taking forever. iMovie is being really slow. I just realized I should probably get some fresh air as well, and the stores close at 6. I think I'm gonna pop by the drugstore real quick. So that's my plan for now. Get a little exercise in and get some fresh air and then get back to editing. I don't understand how it's 10:30 p.m. but it is. I don't know if you can tell, but my neighbors are having a party and it's quite loud, but luckily I'm not tired at all because I went on this walk, which took me a lot longer than expected. I walked to the drugstore, then went to another store, and I realized the weather was amazing and everyone was sitting outside, like the entire city was outside. There was also tons of bachelorette parties. For some reason, they always go here. And I decided to find a spot in the sun and just sit there and enjoy the weather for a little while. So I did just that and it was really nice. I eventually walked back home, continued editing, started making dinner, finished editing and uploading, and worked on my 1 second a day video, made a thumbnail, did some more planning and bullet journaling, and now we're here. I pretty much did everything I needed to do except for going through my phone and deleting a bunch of shit because I need to do that again, but I'm just postponing that. And I also didn't book any holiday related things, but it's a work in progress and I feel like it's finally happening soon, but I keep saying this and it's never actually happening, so we'll see. I just made myself some tea. I'm gonna fill in next week's to-do list and make sure I don't have to do much tomorrow because I'm going floating tomorrow. There's this floating space hereby that I really wanted to try out. It's basically you're laying in a bed that's filled with like really salty water, which makes you float. It's good for stress relief, it's good for your mind, your body, conscious, I don't know what it is good for. Also, I have really bad skin and usually seawater is really good for my skin, so hopefully this does something as well. But I just want to be zen afterwards, so I don't want to do anything afterwards, and hopefully I don't need to do much beforehand. We're just gonna clean my room a little and maybe vacuum tomorrow. But I'm really excited and kind of nervous. But yeah, we're just gonna do some more stuff so that I can chill tomorrow. Why am I like nervous about this whole floating experience? It is like 3:30 right now. It's Sunday. I didn't do much today except for cleaning my room and vacuuming the entire house and folding up laundry. I also started preparing a TikTok. I always film monthly TikToks of, they're like little recaps of the month. So I decided which clips I want to use, but I feel like I'm gonna film one or two more clips in the floating space. But I've just been sitting here waiting while I could have been outside, I could have been editing or whatever, but I prepared my hair a little because I have to wash it before and afterhand. I just thought it would make it easy, but I looked like a, I don't know what I look like. Not good. But I don't know, I'm a bit claustrophobic and I'm pretty sure you don't have to close the cabins you're in, but I'm still a little nervous. I just don't know what to expect, but let's go, I guess. I will tell you all about the experience later, but I just ordered myself food because I thought this would be a little self-care day. Got here so fast, so we're gonna enjoy that. I love this place, so good. Yummy. Okay, I enjoyed my burger and I also enjoyed my floating sesh. It was a little weird. I was a little nervous at first, and you got into this room which had a shower and the floating bath, I guess. I'm a little claustrophobic, so I left the light on in the little cube that I was laying in. But at one point the light in the room turned off, which scared me already, so I was never gonna turn off the light in the little cube cabin, whatever I'm in. But basically you're just floating, like the name says, but it's just weird because every time you try to pull your leg down, you'll just float back up. I was a little nervous also because I have really sensitive skin and the water is so salty, it burns your skin a little. And it's also really warm, which I usually take cold showers, so that was a bit like, oh my god, am I gonna get an itchy reaction to this? I didn't, so that was great. My body felt very like zen, but I struggle with shutting off my mind, so I was just sitting there and like thinking and maybe overthinking still, which made it difficult to relax. But it was nice to sit in a salt bath for an hour. I then had to take another shower and that was it. In the end I felt a little rushed because I was like, okay, now I need to wash my hair, which usually takes ages. I need to moisturize my skin, which can take a while, and after moisturizing my skin I don't want to put on clothes right away because I'll be sticky. So the experience didn't end very like zen for me, but overall it was still nice and I'm excited to see if I'll have a good night of sleep tonight. My skin is very smooth though, so that's really nice. I came home around 6, I'd say. I ordered some food and I've been watching Brooklyn Nine-Nine. I didn't know a new season got launched on the Dutch Netflix and I also didn't realize I hadn't watched it yet, so that's what we're up to. I think I'm gonna watch a movie in a bit and just get into bed and get comfortable, you know, finish off this weekend. I had such a fun week and I also got much done for myself, which is great. Yeah, I hope you had a great week too. I think I'm just gonna finish off this video because I just wanna take it slow. Since it's the end of the week, that means it's the end of the vlog. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. It's completely free. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye guys.